Okay, now I will go down, because down looks... Ooh, there are switches. I want to go press them. This was the wrong way to go. Wait, no, I activated something. Cool. Wait, what did that do? Just look for the fireworks. I have no idea where the fireworks are coming from. Is there anything new appearing? Is that it? I mean, I don't see why that's so important. Yeah. Nope. Okay. Is it something over there? Man, I don't know what direction it was flipped when I came in. Oh. This would probably be a... Nope, that's not as good of a way as I thought it would be to check. Okay, so it's there. So doing this places the block, which blocks my path. So we want it to be gone. There we go. Now let's go back down. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doop. Noo-noo. Okay. Oh, good. I can jump up now. Why did I need to get over here? Like, honestly. I don't know. I don't know why I needed to do that. Do I need to jump up here? No, I clearly don't. Oh! I think I do need it. Yeah, I need it. I need it! Okay. So, it may have already been on, but I was supposed to leave it on. So there. Yeah, because I think when I flicked it the first time, it didn't make a firework effect, so... So the... Yeah, because didn't I come from that direction? No, I came from over the... I don't know. Whee! How am I going to win? Okay, you there. What do you do? You just broke that. Okay, I don't see why not. Am I supposed to jump or something? What do you want me to do? Oh, I see. What? Oh, I'm here. What do I do? Well, clearly I need that up to be able to pass. I don't know. I'm so confused. Why does this have to be so confusing? Okay, and I can't jump across, right? No, there's an invisible wall here. I don't want to jump cut, because if I press something and it does something important, I don't want to miss that. So... I guess for now I can't go this way. So, what I have to do is give up, because I have no idea what to do. Oh, I can't return. That's fantastic. And there's no way of me going any other direction. So, I'm pretty much screwed. I'll be right back. Okay, so it turns out that the game just glitched, and I was doing the right thing. I went in the right direction, it just glitched and gave me a wall instead of going the right thing. Anyway, you may recall that there was a button, so I, like, over here, what I ended up doing was I was supposed to place that there, and then the gravity switches and it drops that block over to here. Ba-doom. There we go. So, yeah. That's what I did. I wanted to make sure to find something before I resumed, because I didn't want it to be me questioning everything again, like it always is. So, I mean, I still am questioning everything, but at least it's slightly less now. Yeah, I have no idea where to, what I'm doing, or any of that, really. Oh god, I think I just flipped. Yeah, I did. Okay, it's good to know that I'm so confused. Oh man, just what I'm supposed to do is, I have no idea. The amount of no idea I have is so much. Oh, I recognize this. The switch is right there. And this was the same. Okay. What to do? Let me look back over here real quick. So I wasn't supposed to... Like, I don't get the point of why that was there, but... If I had flicked that switch, I don't think this path would be interrupted. Going down here does nothing. And going down on the orange does nothing either. Up here is just the... Right, the sort of somewhat unnecessary... Yeah, okay. It automatically just set itself there to the correct state. So I'll take that. Yeah, whoopee. Huzzah. Until I figure out what to do, I'm going to jump cut again. I thought I was making progress, but I was not. So, BRB. Okay, so I could not find out what to do, so I was going through this entire thing again, and what? This is... What? I've had to do every single one before being able to get here, and then I have to know to come here to be able to... Oh god, why would you? Okay, I don't have my sheet open anymore. I think that's 4. Let me get it open. Okay, yeah, that's 4. 2, 4, 8, 4, 2. It's a palindrome. I like palindromes. Oh my goodness! Oh, it's finally done. Oh my gosh, I can finally do this. Finally. Wow, this took so much longer than it needed to. Okay, where can I kill myself? Right here. Right, yeah? Oh, good, it was up there, and over there was just some other random room. Fantastic. Well, see, I was thinking the problem was that I hadn't done all of the colors yet, so that I couldn't actually finish, because I think that cube thing is the end of the map, which is why nothing was happening. Wait, it's this way. So, that does make a lot of sense, in a way. That doesn't really make sense. Shoot. I need to go put more papers. Screw it. I don't need papers. No, I will. I'm gonna need papers. And I'm gonna be like, God damn it, I knew I should have grabbed papers. So, it's gonna take a bit. I'll hurry as fast as I can. as fast as I can go. Where am I? No, okay. Woo! And, no, not up the ladder. Not up the ladder. Backwards now, and pick up some papers. Where are the papers? Oh, they're through the glitchy maze of I got turned around somehow-ness. Wait, what? What? Did this break or something? Okay. Stop. Okay, there we go. For some reason, it kept turning me around somehow. I genuinely don't know. Oh, good. It doesn't work. Let's just... Hello? No. I'm gonna have to cheat for the first time. For the first time in the entire recording. Oh no. I think I just have to quit and rejoin. I broke the map. No! I broke the map! No. Oh well. I really don't care that much. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this episode of this series, I guess, of Minecraft. This session of Minecraft maps. Next time we're going to be playing, yeah, these were all just draw model, PS, fly creative, redstone test. Legion craft. Whoa, it looks like it's working here, so we're gonna give it a few seconds. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab the paper, put it in, and I'll meet back up with you when I find out what to do next. No, okay, I did break the map. I completely, like, it's stuck and can't. So let's see if we can do some... This is what I hate, when it doesn't let you go game mode friggin' one. Because, what if something like this happens? Honestly, what the friggin' balls. So, we're not going to be finishing this map, because it's retarded, apparently, and just decides to break near the end. So there. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next session. Goodbye.